A man and woman are behind bars in Zandt County, accused of shooting two people last night. It happened near Highway 80 in a neighborhood near Willow Drive. Investigators say they don't know exactly what led to the shooting, but authorities say they found a suspicious car, which then led them to the accused shooters, Shelby Newton and Jonathan Curtis. Newton is charged with two counts of aggravated assault. The two victims are in the hospital, one in critical condition.